Why be say people for Nigeria, particularly from Edo State, want make their wife born for them before they put money for the woman head?
Yeah, my dear brother, this is a good question, and it's an important question. You know, in this life we have come a long way, especially those who are in Europe. No, we came this Europe from different way and different dimension. So you can see some young boys, they will say, the way I came to Europe, I came this Europe to come and make money. So from there you will see some men who are above 30, 35 to 40 to 45. They will say, I came this Europe with old age. So whatever I see, I will bear it. So maybe paraventure, those who came maybe from 30 to 40 years, they may have children at home. You can even see some those who came from the same 30 to 40 years, they don't even have any issue. So that's why I say we came this road from different dimensions. So
that will never answer my main question. Because why it be say men want make woman fair born for them before they go play either for this Europe or for Benin, but now for this Europe home. Now women want more talk about men will want okay. This woman, if you never born for me, I'm not gonna put money for your head. Why be like that?
Okay, now thank you very much, Papa. Let me just cut everything short. I can say 2004 when we came into this Europe, then the women was making money more than the men. Even when the men have some marriage from the women, they'll say, no, I'm not ready to marry yet. I never built two flats, I never built four flats to my mama or my papa. I don't go marry. So thank God, from 2010 to 11, 12, 13, 14, the economy of Europe was breaking down. So the women was not getting money as before they get the way they get it from. So many of them, they are about 30 years, 35 years. So they are now looking for husband. No, they are now ready to settle down with one man. So that is why those men, those boys, they heard the story far back. That is why even the younger one that came new right now, if any woman has my guy, who is the one who put money for my head? You say, babe, sorry, I never read you. Because they don't pay hear the story. About 4 years ago, 5 years ago, when men they beg you and say, we want to marry you, say, no, I never settled down. I never be too flat. I never be seven flat. I never be too flat. So, no one ready. No, I'm not going to get money again. So, no one going to beg the men. So, the guys, when they call, no one ready. Except those women, we say they get IQ, they get idea, and they settle down. Up to today, now, if you see women, we be say that they husband house. Up to today, now, they use their number sense. They use their wisdom and knowledge. Understand? So, any women we see for sit today now, that they beg men to marry. No me to the bomb, but the important thing. Any woman with daddy Europe, he born for man. He no carry the man, go meet the papa for her, say, Baba, now my husband be this. In fact, he did somehow.
Because nowadays, if you approach woman, most especially those who don't pass 30, the first thing they will talk say, fuck up my papa. Fuck up my papa.
Because why? They don't fuck up. They don't beg for community. Before Guma go tell you say, before say, before now, if must tell Guma now say, I want to marry you, pay her honey, or daddy, or sweetheart, or whatever any name call the man, you will say, fair come on, papa, because they don't pay for their papa up for the first time. I can imagine a girl going to this five men, give papa, say, papa, now my husband, I want to repeat this. Tomorrow you come pass say in with the man, she with the man all day again. I demand papa go feel. So that is why the result now. If you want to talk to me now, first come my first or my pastor first.
Industrial husband.
You understand? Even if the papa don't go even believe her. Or see the man come put money for his head. If papa go no say yes, my daughter really be picky, come home.
Thank you very much, Baba. Thank you, sir. So many pieces are back together now. What's your vision?